Home remedies for TMJ syndrome. Massage. Massage those jaws. Pain can come from muscle spasms. Massaging the jaw joints, which lie just in front of the ears, will help relax tight muscles. Jaw exercises. Open your mouth as wide as you can without feeling any pain. With mouth wide open, move your jaw gradually to the right and hold for 10 seconds. Return to middle. Move your jaw gradually to the right and hold for 10 seconds. Return your jaw to center and close your mouth. Repeat 4 or 5 times. Using your right hand index finger, trace the jaw hinge on your right side. Gently massage the muscles with a downward action of your finger. Relaxation exercises. Exercise for spines. Sit erect and bend your head forward so that the chin touches your chest. Interlock fingers of both your hands and place it behind your head. Push your head back while your hands resist this backward movement. Don't press too hard. Repeat this 3-5 times twice a day to relax your entire spinal cord. This exercise is a very effective home remedy for TMJ pain. Second, sit erect and open your mouth in a relaxed manner. Bend your head back to point your forehead to the sky. Take in a deep breath and slowly exhale. Heat it up. Heat is an excellent muscle relaxant. Use a heating pad or hot water bottle to ease aching jaw, neck, and shoulder muscles. Be careful to keep the heat low enough not to cause burns to the skin in these sensitive areas, though. Cool it down. Ice packs placed on the jaw joints are excellent for relieving pain. To combat both muscle tightness and pain, you might also try alternating heat and cold treatments. Apply heat for about 20 minutes, followed by cold for about 5 or 10 minutes, switching between the two until you achieve relief. Relax. Stress is a major contributor to TMJ problems. Relaxation techniques such as deep breathing, yoga, or progressive relaxation, in which you consciously relax muscles starting with the head and working down the body to the feet, can help, as can an enjoyable hobby or regular exercise. Keep your body hydrated. Dehydration causes muscle cramps in neck, shoulders, and mandibular joints. It is therefore very important to keep the body properly hydrated. Not drinking enough water is one of the main causes of TMJ-related cramps. Increase water intake to a minimum of 8 glasses a day or higher. Evenly distribute water intake over the entire day. Intake of excess water in short period of time can cause hyperhydration or water poisoning. A good thumb rule is to drink at least 2 glasses of water every 2 hours during the daytime. Magnesium. Magnesium-rich food effective in allaying TMJ pain like almonds, avocados, black-eyed peas, Brazil nuts, cashews, cocoa powder, dark chocolate, corn, white or yellow, dry roasted peanuts, flax, low-fat yogurt, molasses, oat, oatmeal, pumpkin, rice, roasted soybeans, sesame butter, sesame seeds, spinach, squash, sunflower seeds, watermelon seeds, wheat, whole milk and walnuts. Calcium. Calcium-rich food effective in allaying TMJ pain. An average adult needs a daily intake of around 10 grams of calcium. Calcium-rich food helpful in curing TMJ are unboiled milk, unpolished rice, wheat flour with husk, banana, coconut, sesame, oranges, almond, groundnut, green peas, cabbage and spinach. Glucosamine sulfate. This is another vital mineral that builds and repairs our body cartilage and relieves pain, stiffness and swelling in joint disorders like TMJ, rheumatism, osteoarthritis and several other joint disorders. Glucosamine sulfate can be a very effective if TMJ is characterized by cartilage deterioration. However, glucosamine sulfate has some negative side effects and it is advisable to take it under the guidance of experienced doctors. And ginkgo biloba is also one of the richest sources of glucosamine sulfate in natural form.